that mule to about 75 here. He should be within 100 yards, and then we should start seeing tail or whatnot.
Okay.
Keep the pressure on that sucker, man. That's buried deep in that jaw. All right, Hussey, you're going to be the tail. I'm going to be the leader.
All right.
And Russ, when we get him up on shore, you just leave everything right there, I guess.
We're on mono.
We're on mono?
We're on mono now.
Okay, he's within 200 yards right now.
Are you still feeling him?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Yep,
fuck yeah.
The mono is the 200 yard marker, and that's where he's at. And we got 75, about 70 yards into the water, so he's within 130 yards. All right, we got about a football for 100. I'll take the leader. You're going to take the tail.
Yep.
This could be bigger. This could be a lot bigger than the last one. Sure looks like it. Sure looks like it. Oh yeah, he's taking that. He's taking that. Rusty, is that the right lights or anything? Oh, where's Chad? Where's Chad? Oh, we need the big boy here, too. Oh, my God.
Is he pulling?
Oh, my God. Let him take it. He
don't want to come. Here, lighten up the drag a little bit. Lighten up the drag a tiny bit.
He don't want to come.
Just let him roll.
He don't want to come.
He don't want to come.
Dad, take this camera.
I don't want
to point it right at Uncle just for a minute.
Okay.
Uncle, just pull it up a second.